Lined up, and we're going to continue. As soon as our last wave of females, it'll be the men following right after, which is right now. Men to the line, men to the start. Jennifer Lee, Chris Adustman, Andrea Hildebrand.
Good job, Jen. Good job, Jen.
Getting after it on this course, Ashley Gray.
Stay strong, girl. Stay strong.
Heidi Williams.
You're almost there. Keep going. You're almost there.
Come on, get that ball up there.
Good. Good.
One, there you go. Two and done.
Go, Jennifer, go!
Jennifer Lee coming up to scored hole. Come on, Jen, use the legs. One shot and in. Nice! On to yank my chain. Look at that. Some of these athletes, they know these obstacles, you can tell. They step up with such confidence. All right, calling all Tribe Kids. Tribe Kids, if you're ready. Meet over here at the front of the stage. Concrete pavilion. Moms, dads, you've got little ones. Ready to do some exercise and have a little fun? Meet us now. Front and center.
Bring that bell up here.
Your leader is the one here in front of the stage holding the baby. And with the little baby packs, that is your fitness leader.
Good job, Jennifer. Keep it up.
You're fine. Look at these.
Good job, Jen.
Get it up there, Jess. Nicely done. Go finish strong.
Good job, Jen. Great job, Liz.
Ashley Lorraine, wrapping up the second half of her quarterfinal. So, you've been waiting, deciding on what color, what size, what style. Now's the time to pull the trigger. Head over to the Go Run tent. They're going to hook you up with a free t-shirt with any purchase today. Go Run.
Go.
All right, any minute now, we're going to see our men coming onto the course. Look at the technique. Look at the cargo net. You see a couple of techniques at the point. One is that shoulder tuck and roll. I'm telling you, that takes some skill and finesse. If you get that wrong, you're going to be hurting. Something's going to snap. But these athletes have put in the time and they've got some skill. But that is where they make up seconds on this course. Nuances like the tuck and roll on the cargo, and then of course you've got those walls.
Good job.
Big hard swing
into that wall.
Some of them use the knots of the rope, some of them.
You got to swing hard,
Dad.
Skipper right up it. All right, kiddos, we're right here.
Charles, you got good swing.
Push back.
Try kicks. And then here we are moving.